Minecraft video. This is where the mineshaft which we left with, and we are going to explore that more. I have literally started this episode after that ended that, so that I will stay in that thrill and chill both. Okay, so I saw a spider over here. I have to be way too more careful. See? Oh my goodness. I saw a lot of them. Oh, dang it. Dang it, 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 so dang it, so dang it, so dang it, so many, so many, so many of them, so many of them, literally so many of them, so many, so many. I cannot handle it. I cannot handle it. I have to run. Oh, come on. Oh, dang it. What the hell? Oh my god. Wait. What? Oh. Dang it, hell no. My house is nearby, thank goodness for that. Hell, I have to go in there. Damn. Hell. Oh my goodness. I was like, dude, what just happened? There were literally 5 to 6 of them. How am I gonna? No, I'll definitely not do that. I definitely shouldn't do that. I have to go somehow, fight those monsters, and come back. I need something. I need something really, really bad. I need something really, really bad. I guess I have to use my armor. Yes, it is time. I have to. Come on. I don't want to lose these. So I will make another. Okay, this is it. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Wait. 4, 5, 6. Okay, I need 6 of these. Do I have anything to smelt? Anything. I'll take those doors to smelt. What else do we have? Else, dang it, this time only I get nothing, huh? I need to smelt it. Oh, it's not gonna go fully. Okay, I'll take those blocks. I'll take you for some time. And I just lost like literally half of my resources over there. Come on, I need the rest. Just enough, I guess. That much is enough. Come on, where's the shield? Oh, I need 6 of them. Dang it. Oh, come on, I have to grief my house. What the hell? I'm literally griefing my house for things. But my house was useful for these, at least. I told you right in the start, my house was productive. Now it turned out that I said the right thing. Okay, so now we have to go for a journey. Retrieve those things. Oh, bucket. I forgot the bucket. I have to go soon. Come on, dang it. I'm not gonna need this. Okay, I got it. I have to go fast. Okay. Wow, that just literally vanished a lots of things. Go faster, come on, let me go. Well, where are they? Where are you little nasty zombies? Or skeletons? Thank goodness I have my stuffs back. Oh, I need more space. Fortune one, nah. I need this. Come on, are you kidding me? They just despawned. Dang it, I have been a little bit faster. But it's okay, I'm I got my torches, that's the best thing. And my armor also, I guess. Guess I got everything. Yes, I did got everything. Okay, so I'm going to take off my real armor. Get this armor. Yes, and then place this diamond armor, diamond gear. In here, get that and replace that also and that. Okay, valuables have been saved successfully. I don't want any kind of disturbance now. Oh my god, there were so many of them. Yeah, you come. Now I know how to kill you. Yep, you bring your brother also. I don't care. And yeah, another guy, huh? Is that your friend? Yeah, kill your own friend, huh? That's good. Kill yourself. And yeah, creeper, blow in there. Blow in there, yes. Thank you. Everything has been blown up, I guess. Oh, dang it, that's a lot of gravel. That's a heck lot of gravel. Skeleton should have died in that. Definitely die in that. I'm lighting up all the places I can, but I'm still worried about that. There's another mine shaft which has four, not one, not two, not three, four of them. There's nothing here. Good to see this. Here starts the trouble. Here the trouble starts. All the trouble is over here. The spawner. I wish I didn't have that spawner. I already have a spider spawner. I could have. Come on. That was such a mess. But yeah. Okay, so let's go from here. Ah, here it is. First I have to block this. Where is my cobblestone? Cobble. Oh, I didn't receive my cobble, are you kidding me? Okay, I have some smooth stone. Where did this came from? No, but I'm using whatever I would get for now. Looks clear. Okay, clear. Everything is clear. Over here. Clear. We go to that spot. This isn't clear. Just die already. Dang it. Oh my god. Oh, come on. Where are you guys coming from? Oh, here you are coming from. This spot, right? This is really, really big. And yeah, of course, you find the way to come here for a little match, huh? I'm not in a fighting mood, go away. Where is the ceiling opening? Like, without a ceiling opening, they can't be coming in here. Literally right here. Like, are you kidding me? I blocked everything. Oh, I was scared for a minute. Go away, bat. My goodness, why are there so many bats? Area. Clear here. There was the opening that has been settled. Ah, yes, I need to go up from here. Now let's sort out this area, huh? Yeah, come over. I know you guys are here. But I want to see you guys. Goodness. This is indeed a deadly mineshaft. Like, literally, as I have explored lots of mineshaft. Yeah, you die in there. But this is real deadly. Like, literally four of them. Like, I saw four of these stuck by them and then went down because of them, and after that they were skeletons. My goodness, it was literally terrifying. Okay, so they are over here. There's still a hole. Come on. No, I don't want to waste my packs. I might waste these. I can hear spiders hissing. Dang it. What should I do? What should I do? Should I go up to them? Oh, I just saw one. Oh, dang it, they are so fast. They are literally so fast. Oh, why cannot reach it? Come on. Yes. One dead. Oh dang it, there's one more up there. Come on, I cannot do this. This is not fair. Like literally, neither I am going up there, neither you guys are coming down here. Terrified by these guys. Another one? Are you kidding me? Come on, no hell. I'm not here to tackle with these spiders. Oh, come on, these thingies are not good. They are definitely not good. Just look at those lit glowy eyes. That just give me a ugh. Literally. How am I supposed to tackle them all? All are coming here. Like literally every single spider. Oh, this is a normal spider, I guess. Hopefully it is. Hopefully. Dang it. But yeah, it is. It is, it is, it is. It was indeed. Come on, I've already beated your son, which has poison. Who are you to me, huh? Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Just die already. Thank you. I'm leaving this. This was the part 2. Dang it. I don't care. Now whoever comes in front of me, I'm just gonna go bash him. I'm leaving this area. Yep. Sayonara mineshaft. I'm not coming back. For like 2 days. I was playing this game because Roblox was down. Now I am down. Okay, so Roblox codes I will be. I'm gonna give you guys some Roblox codes which I've got. But if you are able to redeem those, yeah, it's your luck. Okay, so let's grab all of the loot. All of them. I want all of these. Just give me all. Oh dang it. What should I leave? What should I leave? I don't need this. What else? I don't need this. Neither this. That's it. There was a second mineshaft, right? Minecart with chest. Come on. I have to go as fast as I can. Loyalty 3. That's good. That's what I like to hear. Grab those up. I don't have one. What should I leave? Bones. Deep dead, I need. I'll take those. I have so many bow. Okay, so let's go. Let's get out of here. From this side. This still okay. I can manage it. Where did the water go? Oh, it's in my inventory. Wait, it's just gone. Or get full inventory. Now I have to go up with dirt. I had dirt in my inventory. Come on, please. That was a pretty much successful and unsuccessful. Yeah, I can say both of them. It was pretty much unsuccessful and success. Both. My market with a book. That's it. That was the second episode. Might be a little short, but still. What can I do? I don't want to deal with deadly monsters yet. I'm not that ready. Let's put this back. No damages. Good. That's what I like to see. Put this fortune one and loyalty three over there. And get over there. Do this. That's it. That's all for now. Hopefully you all enjoyed this episode also. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Otherwise I will enchant. Nothing. No, that will just cause me a loss. I'll think about what to do. I will, if you want. Yeah, just do it. Peace.